boxes at Walmart at night. I grew up and never be an ambassador.
Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, it is now my pleasing duty and honor to invite to the podium Ambassador Sulunteh for welcome remarks.
Thank you very much, Your Excellency, Madam Ellen Johnson Sirleaf, President of the Republic of Liberia, Excellencies, Ambassador Linda Thomas Greenfield, Assistant Secretary of State for Africa, Excellency Deborah Malik, the Ambassador of the United States to the Republic of Liberia, Excellency William Bull, former Ambassador of Liberia to the United States, Your Excellency Becky King Akerele, former Minister of Foreign Affairs, distinguished officials of government and members of the President delegation, Mr. Gisler, National President of the Union of Liberian Association in the Americas, officials of the Liberian Diaspora Association, members of the Liberian Embassy Ebola Relief Committee, friends of Liberia, ladies and gentlemen, Madam President, tonight, on behalf of the many Liberians in the United States, on behalf of the Liberian Embassy in Washington, and my family, we wholeheartedly welcome you tonight. We have come tonight, Madam President, to thank you for the leadership you continue to provide for our country, even in during our turbulent times. Over two decades ago, Madam President, when we had civil war, 250,000 of our compatriots died, and the world thought that we would never see an end. But that came to pass. About 7 months ago, Ebola struck. When our country was just emerging, trying to consolidate our peace, trying to build our economic system, when you were preparing, Madam President, to come to the UN to brag about the successes we have made, the Ebola struck and killed over 3,000 of our compatriots, left over 3,000 children orphaned, killed about 178 of our medical doctors and nurses. No one in the world could I ignore the dreadful impact that the Ebola disease, but with your extraordinary leadership, with the resilience of the Liberian people, and the support of the international community, and our dear partner, the US, today, we can safely say that this too will come to pass. So, Madam President, on the margin of your historic visit to the United States, to thank the American people, we thought it would be prudent for you to also greet the Liberians here, greet those friends that stood by us, greet those friends and organizations that were in prayer with us. So tonight, Madam President, once again, on behalf of your Liberians in the diaspora, we want to welcome you and thank you for your leadership. Thank you.
Thank you for the presentation to the audience tonight. Ambassador Sulunteh.
This is the easiest part. To not to introduce, but to present our president, who needs no introduction. But we all know what it means for our livelihood, for our country. So I'd like to now invite to the podium our mother, our aunt, our icon, the pride of Liberia, Madam Ellen Johnson.
I just wanted to extend appreciation and thanks to Ambassador Sulunteh, Mrs. Sulunteh, for hosting this get-together tonight.
I would first like to invite up here the Honorable Ambassador. I have in my hand a plaque that will be presented to the Ambassador. He has been working very hard with the diaspora community through EULA, through the fight of Ebola. He's done extremely well. So EULA and all Liberian Conference on Diaspora Affairs want to present to you, Honorable Ambassador, for your job well done, and keep up the good work.
The world alone, no one reaches out ahead.